What's up, everybody? I'm doing a little review here, about a third of the way through on my cigar. It's Perdomo Reserve Champagne 10th Anniversary Edition. It's got a Connecticut wrapper on it. And it's an incredible cigar. Thoroughly enjoying it. It's considered a mild, mellow cigar, but it's pretty strong, even though it is, because, well, I got the Super Toro roll, so it's the fattest of the ones they make. So for me, with a mild cigar, I need something big and hefty if I'm going to smoke mild, mellow cigars. I smoke a lot of strong cigars, so this was nice to change it up. And today was one of those days I wanted something mellow that I could just kind of relax with. Thoroughly enjoy it. It's got a nice, like French vanilla, caramel type flavor, very light. I want to give it like a 9 out of 10. I mean, I don't know if this is one of the rated cigars. It might be. You know, and those things are give or take, because a lot of times the brand name doesn't have the money to get their cigar rated to. This is a brilliant cigar. Would I buy one again? Yes, I'm going to go back to this one. I'm definitely going to get another one of these cigars. It's a new favorite of mine, new favorite find, so I'll be right back with these, no doubt. Highly recommended by me. I got a haircut today, too. Ready to go for my job interview. Feeling like $1 million today. It's a little bit under the weather the past couple of days, so today I'm feeling a lot better. Enjoying these few last days of early fall. It's real nice out. It was funny today. It was raining earlier, and now it's, you know what I mean, it's a little cloudy, but the sun's still out. What can I say? I get a great buzz from this little cigar here, even though it's mild. So I'll be back at this one. Got a little John Coltrane music going on. I don't want to get too much into the flavor and get carried away. Except it seems like something that would go great with like a stir-fry peppers onion steak. It seems like it'd be very complimentary to something like that, like a Philly cheese steak or something like that. I could see myself, going at one of them, and then, sparking one of these up on the avenue, you know. Thereafter, it's called the Champagne Series. I mean, a bottle of champagne would go nice with it, but I didn't want to spend that kind of dough and buy that, so I just got me a couple beers. That aside, once again, the Perdomo 10th Anniversary Reserve Champagne Super Toro. A Toro roll cigar is a very fat cigar. It's round and fat. That's how you know it's a Toro. It's the big ones that is round all the way to the back in a straight roll. It don't curve, don't come to points. It just butt ends. So, for those who don't know, now they know. Anyways, I'm gonna sign off. Here's my lovely ashtray. Love this ashtray. Really dope. It's beautiful crystal. You put some crystal lights on it, it turns red, blue. I mean, it refracts all the colors. Beautiful glass. Crystal glass. I'll see y'all next time. Everybody have a good day out there. And cheers from Boston. You know what I'm saying? Cheers. See you around. Bye-bye.